You're...
You forgot already? I'm Aisha Romandine.
So, did I die?
You sure did.
Then, are you here to damn me, or to forgive me?
Is there a reason I should do either?
Sure, there's plenty, but I'll pass on that for now, if possible.
Well, don't worry. You're wrong, anyway. I'm not some angel sent to judge you. I'm just another sealer for you to hate.
So, what's a sealer doing here? Did Al kill you too? Man, that's gotta suck.
Freya Valmis.
Huh?
It's a spell forbidden by all the gods. You were dead, but not anymore.
So you brought me back to life?
Not quite. We share a single soul now. The Mino Room is the only place where we can both exist at the same time.
The Mino Room?
Yes, where we are now. It was created by the god Mectilia to control the world.
So it's like some holy safe house or what?
This is no joke. Now listen carefully. When you want to return to the real world, I have to remain in this room. And when I'm out, you have to stay. It's kind of a pain, but that's what sharing a soul is all about.
So we're like two souls in one? What kind of lame joke is this?
I'm dead serious here. I literally put my life on the line for you.
And what do you get out of all of this?
I'm on a mission to seal a certain demon. I know you have great potential as a blade, so I need you to help me with this. In return, I'll help you get revenge.
I'll pass. Thanks, but no thanks.
I see. But aren't you furious with yourself? You let your own father kill you. You lost, and you're just gonna let it go?
You know it wasn't a fair fight.
Your younger brother betrayed you, and your undead father killed you. That's even worse than losing fairly.
Whatever. I can die however I want. Besides, it's not like they're even my real family. Anyway, the power to control the dead. So, Al used Formival's power?
Yeah, that's what it looked like to me. But I've never heard of a human being able to control it like that. This is wrong.
I gotta admit, I'd rather not die before I find out what's really going on. And I hate the idea of that pansy Al bragging about how he killed me. So I guess I don't have a choice. I'll help you, till I can kill that punk.
Thanks, Mr. Blade with a bad attitude.
I never knew about this place.
Looks like this black stone wall is connected to the room.
I thought this thing was just some kind of magical barrier or something.
Are you sure you're fit to be the king's successor? You seem pretty clueless.
Shut up. I never really cared what happened in this kingdom anyway.
I wonder if this land was also under the influence of Mectilia.
Who knows? Gods do weird stuff. But this is just a door to us. Which is good enough for me. Thank God.
You sure are arrogant for a blade. What would Mectilia have to say?
Jeez, what's their problem? Where'd they come from, anyway?
I have to assume they're guardians of the stone.
Oh, yeah? Then we're the ones they're guarding against, huh?
This is a good chance for us to practice fighting in this body.
I don't need to practice crap. I just gotta kill him, right?
But what I'm saying is things might be a little different from what you're used to. Whatever. You'll see what I mean in a minute.